Perfect. Yes, nobody's perfect. Nobody's perfect. Let's share something that's called value. I would like to discuss with you something called value. But let's begin with a simple prayer. Lord, we thank you for whoever is here. We thank you for the fact that we are still breathing. We thank you for the free air that you give us to breathe. We thank you for having protected us. We thank you for having protected our neighbors. We thank you for having protected our parents, brothers and sisters, and whoever is on this planet Earth at this moment. We thank you for the gift of knowledge, understanding, wisdom, and the opportunities that you have already given us, and the ones that we expect and we hope ahead of us. We believe that you are the Lord. We believe that you are the conqueror, you are everything, and you give us whatever our heart most desires. So we pray, and through this, through your Son, all this through your Son, Jesus Christ. Amen. As well, I would just like to share with you one word. It's from 1 Corinthians chapter 3, verses 8. 1 Corinthians chapter 3, verses 8. It says, 1 Corinthians chapter 3, verses 8. So 1 Corinthians chapter 3, verses 8. Now, he that plants and he that waters are one. He that plants and he that waters are one. And every man shall receive his own reward according to his own labor. Every man shall receive his own reward according to his own labor. It doesn't matter, you work together, but the blessings from God comes independently. You as an individual, that means our last day of judgment, you'll be alone, I will be alone. So whatever we do, it doesn't matter, we are in a group, you are doing it individually, but the day will come when judgment or the benefit will reach to you as an individual. So here we learn a lesson of togetherness, but you must identify your own self. Even if you are in the crowd, you must know that there is a time, there is a time where you will be alone, where even you will not get help from the surrounding. You will be responsible for your own mistake. You will be benefiting from your own good work. The independence in us means that we should not be excited when we are in, most especially when we are in public. We should do not forget that there is that time when everyone will live an independent life, will go for judgment alone. So when we go back to our today's simple topic of discussion called value, we have most of the times not identified our simple values, because most people normally say, me, I don't want to be used, I don't want to be used. But that is a clear definition that you haven't identified your value. You haven't identified your value. Because anything that has value must be in position to be used. Must be in position to be used. The issue is here that we have not managed to identify our values and protect our values, as well as seek for the best mechanism or ways of benefiting from our values. But the issue of being used because we possess value is completely and is beneficial to us. It's very important to be identified that you have energy to do something. It is very important to be identified that you have the knowledge about something. It is very important to be identified that you have the competence or the capability to make something possible or to uplift standards of anything. So if you are identified in regards to value in performance of anything, that is a great opportunity that you should not ignore, in a sense of the common connotation of I don't want to be used. You are very lucky because you are identified. You are very lucky because some people have seen competence in you that you can do something. So you have to just prepare and unleash that potential. Create opportunities within the dockets of the potential that people have identified in you. So we have to make sure that we create ways of protecting our values. Protect your value, but accept people to use your value, because that is the only way you can benefit. God has helped you, and you have been given energy free of charge. Someone has something that he needs to do, and you are the right person to do it. You have the knowledge. You have tried to acquire your personal knowledge, and that is the value within you, and someone wants to use your value. You must just be in a position to identify that if I have value, then that competence that I have, I should begin charging for it. But the fact remains that people have to exploit, to use your values. They have to use your values. So we must be in a position to protect our values in a sense that we avoid depletion or being misused. Because indeed, if our values remain within us, within ourselves, certainly we shall not be, we end up being useless, because we shall not do anything to the community. And remember, whatever you have today, even your body itself, even the money that you have in the pocket, the food you eat, anything, came from the surrounding, came from other people. And how did that come into you? You sacrificed something. Maybe you gave in your energy, maybe you gave in the money that you had to get something. So there must be that position of exchange. You give in what you have in order to get something in return. So identify the possible mechanisms of using your values and create strategies of protecting your values as well. Set standards under which the person who is going to be using you should follow, so that you avoid from being depleted or being misused. But the fact remains, you have to be used, brothers and sisters. You have to be used. Seek for ways of benefiting from your values. Protect your values, but open opportunities for you to be used outside there, so that you can benefit from the godly given gift of either wisdom, understanding, energy, or your expertise, or your intellectualism. You can't ignore those opportunities, because you think some people, you know, they say, me, I cannot work for someone. And you expect the same person to earn at a certain point. You have to offer something in order to get something. This is the life we are in. This is the life we have lived in. This is the life we found. And this is the, until we leave this earth, that is the trend of how people benefit from each other. You have to sacrifice something in order to get something. So identify your values, see the ways of protecting your values. In fact, when we check about the definition of value as per